I was getting ready for the artwork, and Ron was supposed to come tonight, and he can't come. He really had a heart problem, and he doesn't feel really good. So I really hope that on the next month, on June, he will come back for the artwork, because it's really fun when he plays his music. And he was supposed to play the hippie part tonight. Anyway, I think that David Strother, the violinist, is going to come. I hope so. I must tell him that Ron is not here. And I really wish for Ron to feel better.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. what the ruler.
17. I had a party for myself over at the Edison downtown. Oh man, that was the first time I've been there. I had sent a lot of people there in the days, you know, but I'd never been there, and so I thought, I want to hear salsa or swing. So there was a swing group playing there that night on a Thursday night. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That place is awesome. You've been there, right? No? Well, you would. It's interesting. Yeah.